The rear of the engine case or cowling houses the thrust reverser assembly, which reverses fan thrust to slow the plane down just after touchdown, reducing wear to other landing parts and allowing shorter landing distances. The thrust cowling exterior is a translating sleeve that move backwards, pulling a ring of connected blocker doors into an angled position to block and reverse the normal path of thrust, which slow down the aircraft speed.